Here we go.
I got more light. Somebody want to hold this one?
Hey, I was saying somebody. I need extra hands to help me out over here.
Stop moving it, though.
Here we go. Here's one for what's up?
Ginger. Watch your turn.
I can't light his other corner. Wow. This is for you, Pam. Pamela Sue. Zen. I know you hated that.
That's evidence.
Yep, I got you on camera here, Mark.
Mine wants to go.
You gotta wait till everyone's ready, everyone's lit, babe. Wow. Here we go. Go ahead, Mark. I guess. Fly high, sister. Fly high. Miss you, baby. I'm always gonna miss you. Joan, if you're up there, introduce yourself to my sister-in-law. How beautiful. Hoping they'd all take off at once. It does look like a UFO. It's beautiful.
Perfect timing, too.
Yes. Dusk. Not quite dark.
We're going to miss Pam.
Absolutely. Forgive me for not crying. I am one of those people, I do it in private, my husband will tell you that. Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, baby, I'm gonna miss you so much. Oh, Pam. I think I'm going to cry now. I'm alone.
Jude, can you pan to the village and then pan back to the balloon?
Just look so beautiful.
They do. Fly high, my sister. I hope not.
At 40th and Davis Street, in about 10 minutes, they're gone.
There's a house fire down there somewhere. Man, I wonder where it is. Well, the good thing is,
how we doing, Marcus? Thank you.
That was good.
Gigi and Aunt Pat.
Did you send one up there?
Yes, I did.
Good for you.
No,
I think Pam would appreciate that. That's cool.
Awesome. Thank you, Jude.
You're welcome. I hope I did it justice for you, darling.